got no shoes.
Like a whip.
I got this set for Christmas one year, 2016, and that's what started me off. It's a good little starting kit to start off with. Yes, it's a 040ST shunter. I think it was called Pugs in the day. This is on the Caledonian Railway livery. It's a nice shade of blue, Caledonian. And if Hornby Man is still with me or still subscribed, well, I'll be running this soon. I've had this for a while. I'm going to take it out of the box, give it a good servicing. It's in a beautiful Wrexham and Shropshire livery. I've seen these two locomotives in real life in Wrexham, on the Wrexham siding. And oh, look, I would have loved to go to London. We was going to go to London on the train, but it didn't pan out and the services expired. So stay tuned for that one. I hope you like my little fun run. There's more to come. Thank you for subscribing and liking and watching. Keep watch out for more videos.